gone. That was better.
A nice little run down the block here.
Okay, well, here's the deal. My aviator cap and my goggles on today, and I just can't imagine having equipment like this and not testing it, so I think I'd go out and get in the hot rod and take it for a little ride. You know, I mean, you got to test your equipment. I mean, if you don't test your equipment, how you going to know if it's going to fail you or not if you're, you know, out in extreme circumstances or something like that. So anyway, I'm going to go out and get in the hot rod and go for a little ride and see how it works out. I'll keep you posted.